In Domo, bulk switching cards to a new dataset is easy, saving you from having to remake cards when a dataset needs changed. In this video, we'll walk through how to switch multiple cards to a different dataset, as well as the solutions to some common situations that may arise. Here, we're starting in the dataset details for a dataset titled Sales Rev 1. If we click over to the Cards tab, we can see that there are three cards linked to this dataset. Switching the dataset that these three cards use is easy. All we need to do is click Switch Cards to a different dataset and select our desired dataset. In this example, we want to switch the cards from Sales Rev 1 to Sales Rev 2. If all columns match between the datasets, Domo will let us know that everything looks good, and we can proceed with the switch. If there is a difference in column names, or there are columns that existed in one dataset but not the other, a warning message appears, letting us know that we may need to make additional changes. In this case, we know this is the correct dataset that we want to switch to, so we click Switch Dataset. Once the swap is complete, if we navigate to Sales Rev 2 and select the Cards tab, we can see the three cards are now using this dataset. However, we can see that one of our cards has a warning message saying that the card needs to be fixed. If we take a look at it in Analyzer, we are notified that the field ID no longer exists. This is because of our updated dataset. The column has been renamed Customer ID. After swapping that out, our visualization is working again. Please note that when bulk switching cards to another dataset, that if a beast mode is shared with the original dataset, the beast mode will be copied over as well. This may cause duplicate beast modes that will need to be resolved in order to make sure that there are no issues in the cards and that the correct values are represented. Now you know how to switch cards in bulk to a different dataset.